love the cold air. It's a humid thing. Perhaps it's because of my north blood, but there's something about it that makes me feel alive. I'm itching for a fight.
Oh, been tending your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ah, expecting free info. Besides, you look like your pockets are a little light. Passing on a golden opportunity is worse. Simple. Once you have it, I want you to place it in. There's someone. Now, you tell me when you're ready. We've been good. Now, since we're not the dog, bro. Good. Wait until I start the distraction. Then show me what you're made of.
Everyone, gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. You need to hear this.
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Patience, Branchet. This is a rare opportunity. I wouldn't want you to get left out.
That's what you said about the wisp essence. And it turned out to be crushed nern root mixed with water.
Well, that was a simple misunderstanding. But this item is the real thing. Lads and lasses, I give you Falma blood.
Oh, come on. Are you talking about the snow elves?
The one and only. Well, I see that my time is up. Come back tomorrow if you wish to buy.
Yes.
What a waste of time.
Damn. Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go. The way things have been going around here. But never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. Best of all, there's more where that came from. Look, the group I... When you make up your mind... But never mind that. You did the job...
Someone there?
up, radio. Those days are over.
I'm telling you.
You'd bet
this one is different.
Lot of old guys around. That's a touching story. Lot of old guys around.
Come on.
Let's see what you
tougher than you look.
He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Part
really
crazy old
like
coot from what I've
walking
heard.
The breadth of Skyrim.
To stand out down here,
well, well.
Really
call me impressed, lad. If you were expecting... Now, if you're done, Bell... Theo, I want you to explain... Kirava, do this right. And I... Honestly, a word of warning, though. I don't... Of course. Now, if you need any details on your mark, Kirava... Talk to Talon Jay at the B&B. Helga is a devout follower of Dibella. He's his... The key is that... Yeah, I bet I know your guy. He's hiding out in the Ratway Warrens, paying us good coin for nobody to know us.
Go away, go away! Enough!
Help!
This should be good.
Oh.
tender. Come here, you. I'm gonna eat well tonight, my darling.
Go away! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esben. I don't know. Oh, how reassuring. Most likely you're with the Thalmor. This is just a So, Delphine, keep... You'd better come in and tell me how you found me and what you want. This'll just take a... This will always take some... There we go. Only a couple more. There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home. So? I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. Yes, yes. Haven't you figured? Old, the drag, no one can. I tried to tell them. They wouldn't. Oh, it seems that the gods have grown tired. What? Then we must go quickly now. Take me. So, till I thought she'd have realized it's. Haven't you figured it out? Old, the drag, no. I tried to tell. Yes, yes, you see. Only it seems that the gods have... What? Then we must go. But give me just a moment. I must gather a few things. I'll need... No. Anyone.
What's the... Be careful.
How you pick.
spare moment, I could use some water.
A new face? And a right fair one at that. Got business here in Riverwood, eh?
Out of my way, stranger.
Delphine.
I really miss traveling like this.
It's good
Walking
to see you.
Of Skyrim it's has been always filled my heart time. With excitement.
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way. Let's see what Esbern has to say. Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragonborn. Indeed, yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose. We must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. Here it is. Come, let me... You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach, during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh! This is where they built Alduin's Wall, to set down in stone all their accumulated dragon lore. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy, in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Alduin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esbern, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Alduin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries. But I've found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The blades' archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. But... there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's
really
talking about,
like
near
this.
What's now known
Walking
as Karth Spire,
Skyrim,
in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you
excitement.
There, or all travel together. Your call. Your call. Don't worry, I'll get Esbern there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Karth Spire. Good luck.
Watch it! What's the hurry?
I'm still here. What do you need to take?
Lead on, man.
Lady Guard? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. It's a fine day with you around.
Thank you. Take a look.
You're not from around here.
I'm itching for a fight. I've never been a sellsword, never traded my skills for pay. I've always adventured on my own terms. I'm itching for a fight.
Of course. Of course.
I remember a cutthroat trying to rob me on the road once. When I drew him seven, I think the poor man soiled his armor.
Good enough.
That's the last of them.
Oh!
follow in his footsteps as a hunter, but I set my aspirations a bit higher. Ever complained? I miss you. Never should have come here.
Mercy.
lead on to Skyhaven Temple.
Are you sure this is the right?
The entrance must be past the Forsworn camp. Look for a canyon or cave entrance into the Karths.
Must have something to do with it.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols. Let's see. You had the symbol for king and warrior. Of course, the symbol for dragon. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow downward at the bottom. Yes, that's it. The symbol on the middle pillar. That Skyhaven Temple was sealed against the return of the Dragonborn. I will try turning all the pillars to that symbol.
Whatever you did, it worked. Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
Here's the blood seal, another of the lost Akaviri arts, no doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn. Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered me with Cyrodiil? This whole place appears to be a shrine to Raymond. He ended the Akaviri invasion under mysterious circumstances, you recall?
Try dripping blood onto the carving on the floor. It's coming to life, sir.
This was the foundation stone of the set.
Paarthurnax had sighted.
Sure as bones, here it is. Aldrin's Wall, so well preserved. I've never seen a finer example of early second era Cavir sculpture.
Esmeralda, we need information, not a lecture on art history.
Yes, let's see what we have. Here is Aldrin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Aldrin and the dragon cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against their dragon overlords, the legendary dragon war. Aldrin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory and mythic symbols. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to Krakens, or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all the new of Alduin and his return.
So we're looking for a shout. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid heaven. If they had their way, the Greybeard... Think about it. No. Trust me. There is no need to be afraid. Good. You're dragonborn. Right. We'll look around. Talos, have you ever heard of a shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky?
The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the dragonborn.
He never complained.
Here are the Akaviri, the blades. You see their distinctive long swords.
Train?
Sky.
Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to?
The Blades.
Of course. They specialize in meddling in matters they bear. They have always sought... Have you learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool? No, no, of course not. But heed my warning. The Blades may say they serve the dragon. No. It is called Dragon. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice. It was created by those who had their whole lives. When you learn a shout, in order to learn and use this shout, you will be... Only Paarthurnax, the master of our order, can answer that. He lives in... He speaks to us only rarely, and never to outside. Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Paarthurnax.
Greybeards are an amazing lot. Imagine living your entire life without speaking to a friend or
I will grant you my understanding of clear skies. This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well. The words. Clear skies will blow away the mist, but only for a time. The path to Paarthurnax is perilous, not to be embarked upon lightly. Keep moving, stay focused on your goal, and you will reach the summit.
Greetings, Wunderneek. I am Paarthurnax. Who are you? What brings you to my strewn... Yes, Vaza. You speak true, Dovahkiin. Forgive me. It has been long since I held Tinvok with a stranger. I gave in to the temptation to prolong our speech. Evenar Balok, there are many hungers it is better to deny than to feed. Drechni Nakib. Discipline against the lesser aids in Kachnar, denial of the greater. Tell me, why do you come here, Volan? Why do you intrude on my meditation? Drem. Patience. There are formalities. By long tradition, the elder speaks first. Hear my thum. Feel it in your bones. Match it if you are Dovahkiin. The word calls you. Go to it. The dragon blood runs strong in you. It is long since I had the pleasure of speech with one of my own kind. Ah, you would not come all this way for Tinvak with an old Dovah. No, you seek your weapon against Alduin. Yes, but I do. Your kind, Jor, mortals, create our Hadrime, our mind. Drem, all in good time. First, a question. Prusa, as good a reason. Some would say that all things must. Perhaps this world is simply the egg of the next Kalpa? Lean Vokin? Would you stop the next world from being born? Paz, a fair answer. Rofus, maybe you only balance the forces that work to quicken the end of this world. Even we who ride. Those who try to hasten, but you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis. Do you know why I live here, at the peak of the Monaven? True, but Varucht Unslad. Yes and no. Viknud. The Nords of those days used... It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll. They used it to... cast... Not... I knew better. Which is why I have lived here. For thousands of mortal years. Tid Krent. Time. If you brought that... with the Elder Scroll that was used... You could learn Dragonrend from those. Krosis, no. You are likely better. Trust your instincts, Dovahkiin. Your blood will show you the way. So, you have made your way here to me. No easy task for a Jor, mortal. What would you ask of me? Drem Yolok, greetings.
My mother was a strong woman. She's the one who instructed me on my sword fighting techniques. Can you imagine?
Ah, you're back. I hope you've made some progress. Ah, indeed.
Perhaps one of the mages there may be able to put you on the trail. You're in luck. There is a blessing the blades use. I doubt the blessing's effects last for very long. May the scale... That's all there is to it, Dragonborn.
Haven't you been paying attention to anything? If we... or not. There's no guarantee. Do you know the College of Winterhold? They have a deep interest in such.
Do you need something? The Thalmor hunted us down, remember? But we have a headquarters of a sort now. If you find anyone you think would make a good recruit, remember,
very
though,
good.
Being a Blade is a lifelong commitment. Their loyalty has to be with us once they're
then
in.
Then came the flash of light.
What do you need, Dragonborn?
Within the clouds that mark the border between worlds.
What do you need, Guardian?
It could have been lightning, but there was no thunder.
No. She said, I will tend Azura's shrine when you do not need me.
But
I still have
we've
my
stopped.
Duties.
What is it?
But for the first
then
time, I feel...
Again.
Lead on, then.
Alone.
I'm itching for a fight.
Until next time, Guardian.
All set. Let's go.
The twilight watches us all. No. Fine.
And a
what?
Sound. Distinct
what?
And indistinct. Not thunder. Something
that
else.
It?
Something I should...
What do you need, Dragonborn?
The dream I cannot...
If they have... The Greybeard... Think about it. No. Trust me. There is no need to be afraid. The faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion, there's no worse enemy to humankind. When I was young, our leader, they believed that if and when we found a Dragonborn, we would need to protect. Turns out we fatally underestimated. I was one of the few who escaped. But then the dragon, and that we were sworn to protect the Dragonborn,
I
the
want
greatest
to
dragon slayer of
to
all.
Seek
yes, champion of Azura.
Dreams, I cannot
it's
escape.
Been an honor.
I'm still here.
To wait, watch. Then finally,
lead on them. I'm itching for a fight. I've been my travels have taken me from many years. You and I are. You see, Riften is my great beast. Anything, as long as I get to fight. Did you need something? It's been difficult. If it wasn't for Eren, it was Eren. When my strength returned and he told me about the problems plaguing Riften, I decided fate brought me here for a reason. So I... Maven, she's I've tried everything I... Well, then you have... And finally, Sibi, the worst of all of them. He's in Riften jail for murder. Of course.
Yes? What is it? That's all, hmm?
What is it?
People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Tamriel.
Why, sure, it... Ah. He rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop. Just headed south across the Dragon Bridge.
Thank you.
there.
Footsteps as a hunter. But I set my aspirations a bit higher. I miss him.
These vampires claim that you do. All right then, enough. You have it. I will be happy to sit. Very well. I'll hurry on my way.
Impressed you could find a moth priest so quickly.
For the reading? Yeah. Just let the old man know when you're ready.
What can I do for you? Ah, my wrist. It's not. And might I? Oh, most certainly. Let's find out what secrets the scroll can tell.
Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me, an image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying, among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy, recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls. I must rest now. The reading has made me weary.
Come on, old man. You should get some rest.
Do you have a moment to talk? That moth priest, Dexian, he said we needed two other elder. Half the people in your little crew. That doesn't exactly. I got a warmer welcome from my father. Now that's saying something. It's not a question of trust. He's just upset. And from what I could tell, I don't even think he sees me as his daughter. We need to find... She'll definitely know where it is. The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything. But the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it. If you have a better lead, besides, any ideas? Wait. There's a core. All of the ingredients for our potion. Oh, absolutely. That is, I don't think true. There's an unused inn. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. Well, I don't take just. Get rid of this interlope. I'll wait for you at the dock.
You should have seen me at the height of my adventuring career. I was fearless and took too many risks. But that's what it was all about.
Let's get going. Of course. I understand.
What do you need, God?
Of course.
Maybe you can help me.
I understand.
What do you want? And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? I knew it. An elder's to read an... Even so, the divines usually take the reader's sight as a price. Ah. You think that even if it would be kept under the highest security, the greatest thief... What about... Wait. Are you? I'll bring everything, so don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. All right, then.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
You are now disrupt. Now, do you require assistance? And what do you plan to do with it? You think that it would be kept under the highest security? The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger. What about? I'll bring it. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them.
Get your thieving hands off that!
I don't want to see you treating any of these books. He's been gone for a long while. Became upset somewhere in the ice fields, if you want to try to find him.
Dig, Dwemer, when the top level... The... But I cannot go... Here. Well, on the cosmological... One block lifts... Luck in the depth... Have you heard of Black... Under... Of... But not all... Too thick... The wrap... The edge... Trust Septimus... He knows you can know. The deepest door to glimpse the door. Place the lexicon in. Ooh! This hints. Someone else. The scroll. For not even the straw. You look. But the, sometimes they even look up. What did they dive in? Then the madness began.
We've stopped. What is it? Of course. Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Power.
Come to drag. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate. It seems this spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess.
Yet I never tire of a good fight. What do you make of that?
Until next time.
You walked among us, Grey Talos.
You're someone who can get... Got some good piece... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met the finest weapons and armor? I'll take my leave. We've stopped. What is it? Of course. I help my father. Plenty. You think? Take a look.
Welcome. Take a look.
Good doing business.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
I help my... Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. You think the finest weapons and armor.
The finest weapons and armor. Good doing bit. This with you.
Got some good. The finest weapons and armor.
All right, come by.
Thank you.
a lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised. Mm-hmm. Gods be praised. We done?
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look rather... So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime.
Look!
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
We should
chops and steaks fit for a Jarl. You see my selection of finest quality.
People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Pandaria. I think they're wrong. It's magnificent, and I'm proud to call it home.
Look!
Fit for a Jarl. Come and see my selection of finest quality meats.
My father wanted me to follow in his footsteps as a hunter, but I set my aspirations a bit higher. He never complained. I miss him. I'm itching for a fight. Of course. Maybe you can help me. I understand.
I'm still here. Of course. Maybe you can help me.
Fresh baked loaves, still warm.
Hello, child of Kinnereth.
Strong.